What's the deal? What's the deal? It's your boy who is Hendo. We back talking sports. Kobe versus Mike. Let's get it.
Brian, Michael Jordan are probably a lot closer than a lot of people. Free throw shooter Kobe Bryant. But shoots that shot and get back to the Kobe being booed in Philadelphia. You know, Derek Fisher was the only other guy all the whole weekend that was booed. So I agree with Coach. I think the Laker uniform had a lot of to do with it.
Samaki Walker's hit his first two shots. Looking inside, Jordan with the offensive rebound. And Hamilton left uncovered for a mid-range jump shot.
Energy.
Measures with the lead, 13 times. Jordan to Hamilton. For Fisher.
And then Bedenko, a much better offensive player than Madsen, but not near the defense or rebounder. But
that's absolutely correct. And I think one of the things that he did is instill confidence in these guys by being forceful. I always worry this because Mike was so demanding and so good himself, whether he would break the confidence. He did just the opposite. These guys responded, and now they're playing much better than anyone thought they would, because if you got somebody else in the middle of it, then you kill.
And then George for three, and it's the first three-point hit tonight for the Los Angeles Lakers.
The playmaking by Mike and Kobe is so underrated, bro. For real, for real.
Lou, shot clock at five. Over Hunter, and right between the eyes. Jordan.
You don't get beat like that by a 39-year-old. That's disgraceful. That is disgraceful.
What a quick spin move by Michael Jordan, taking it inside.
Well, Devin George was laughing because he didn't get touched. I think he got beat so bad, Michael just missed the lay-in. This was had flashbacks to the All-Star game right here. He gets by Devin George. Oh, he fouls him. I don't know what he's complaining. He grabbed onto Michael's arm.
Well, it's interesting. You talk about flashbacks to the All-Star game.
Jordan is out there.
The running system, a lot of things that he ordinarily would try. If Shaq was in the game, he's not trying.
Mitch Richmond, 0-3, hit up two ball. Michael's gone 2-8. Kobe Bryant has gone 1-6. A little bit disappointing so far in this marquee matchup.
He's not getting anything inside because they really don't have a back-to-the-basket player in there right now. But they're getting wide open looks. Both teams, they just can't knock them down.
That's a three ball. Finally, Washington on top.
Well, a lot of the success started when Hayward came back and gave him a bigger.
I mean, you mean to tell me Kobe couldn't average at least 7-8 assists nowadays? He doing this, and this wasn't even a three-point era of shooting. You feel me? The mid-range and the big man was the bread and butter. You just seen at least 5 assists from him dribble penetrating and kicking the ball out. And that's really all they do today. Like, let's be real.
Michael Jordan now goes 3-10. He's got 7 points. 4.5 to play in the half here in Los Angeles. Kobe Bryant thumps the lead. He hang glides. He's got 5. And then Kobe Bryant getting his own miss and making him feel it at the other end. Things are beginning to pick up. The Wizards are on top, 38-32.
He is definitely moving better at both ends of the court. Now, maybe it's just those minutes, but right there he shows his age defense.
Oh, what a play!
I don't know. This is good. Michael thought he got fouled going to this hole right there, but Richmond gets beat baseline right there. He jumps in to initiate contact.
I mean, you seen him as a youngin' make a Kobe did the exact same layup. He made a layup backwards and just threw it up there. Kobe did the same exact layup, bro. So come on now.
Just a little bit of contact right there. Sweet play, though, by Michael.
Here against Washington, shot clock at 6. Fox to Fisher to drive into Jordan and Hubert Davis. Davis to pop by Jones, finding Michael Jordan. Back into Jones with a beautiful pass and caught for 2.
See, that's an example of what Popeye did. He threw the ball in the corner to Jordan, made a beautiful cut to the basket. Very simple.
You ain't seen this nigga in the NBA since. This who Jordan was playing with. Well, you motherfuckers that like to compare these LeBron years to Jordan years, this who the fuck Jordan was playing with. And look who the hell LeBron is playing with. LeBron's worst player is better than this nigga. Juan Toscano-Anderson, nigga. Come on, bro.
But a lot of guys would have stood outside, caught it, and put the ball in the basket.
It was known because the Lakers, but Chris Whitney, not very many people know very many of these Washington Wizards.
3-point shot by Derek Fisher.
And these guys have all been role players on other teams around the league. None of them have been starters on any other team.
Jordan Fultz and fires.
You heard.
He's down 11.
You heard what he said. They ain't been starters on any other team. He talking about the Washington Wizards. These is players that just basically from the G League, for real, for real.
Here comes Kobe Bryant, who's been chilling and I shoot it. Two of them, seven right there. Michael Jordan and Fox begins to accelerate. Fox bumps him the ball.
You see that great help defense? You feel what I'm saying? Jordan, 39, 40 years old with the great help defense. He was going to blow right past the rip.
Ball drive three.
Kobe
thinks he can get through Michael right there. Michael blinks a little bit. Make sure he doesn't poke his eye out.
This team is showing an awful lot more poise than they did early in the year.
Bryant off a screen. And the 14-point lead of the Wizards post play, but they got to be more aggressive with Kobe, force him to take the outside shot and get a hand up
and down the floor and play against the Wizards in a half-court set.
Wow. The body is strewn all over the floor. Fox still there, knocked out.
Another flagrant foul. Right here, you see Kobe, he's just trying to get the screen. He makes no effort to get through that screen.
You gotta adjust, regardless of whether you agree or disagree with the officials. Playing basketball is about
it. It doesn't look like to me.
The number seven score in the NBA coming into tonight. And it just gave Washington their biggest lead, 59-41. A lead of 18 points. In 5 minutes, and with the slam to play. Michael Jordan.
That nigga making Popeye Jones look like motherfucking Tim Duncan off this bitch. Something. Just setting him up. Kobe and Mike playmaking in this game is crazy. Seeing as who they had on their team and Kobe had Shaq out.
That play, they're going into the paint.
Hamilton's got 17. Bryant careens his way down. Bill Jackson says they're complacent.
What? Well, I felt like shit.
The thing is that Michael does is he plays off of Michael so well.
Oh! Outside, Lindsay Hunt for three. Kobe Bryant. Shoots it inside.
Fantastic play by Kobe right there.
It
looked like Samadhi got him. Did some figure skating underneath the mask. Right there. Look at all the people surrounding him, Kobe. That's why he's got to become a passer. But boy, a little skating underneath right there.
And they're throwing things that they weren't going out.
Bryant across the lane, fires for three.
They weren't getting any free baskets. They also were not going inside.
Kobe pass! Bryant
trapped in. Hey, guys. Now on.
Yeah, but he is resting. He's just on the court resting.
So Toronto comes back in. They're going to have to take a brief 320 playing in the third. Joy of the tour. Nice fake. Oh, another trick one.
Oh, I love the way.
Once again, 39-year-old should not be able to be doing that, bro. That's pure skill right there, bro. That, no athleticism, none of that. Pure skill. That's the difference between Kobe. I mean, that's the difference between Michael Jordan's Wizards years and other players, you feel me, that, you know what I'm saying, are in a physical peak, you know what I'm saying, still.
Where did he rest?
15 for Michael Jordan.
Well, that's right. He picks his spots right there. He's looking at ready now, but Rick Fox was... was tucking it, grabbing and pulling him down. He got away with him one there.
Still shot by Michael Jordan. Giving you a different move with every part of his body.
So he has no beat, he says, on the chemistry of the team. He gave them a personality test.
Foul was supposed to go.
Doing a real good job.
Here comes Kobe Bryant.
Where's Jerry Fisher in this game?
Kobe Bryant hits it in.
And then looking at this, I mean, Rick Fox is doing a good job. He's really on Michael physically. I think he's making Michael use all the energy he can use. He's holding him, he's locking him, he's standing on him. And that's what you have to do.
See, no foul call. That would have been a foul nowadays.
Dude.
This third quarter, he was Davis in the game. Getting into Michael. Jordan's got 15. Oh, shit. Here comes Kobe.
Then Kobe come back with the same exact steal. They are so, like, they really one in the same, bro. I'm telling you.
Right here, Michael did this to Kobe in the first half. Kobe gets him back, and all of a sudden, this Lakers lead is, or the Washington lead is dwindling again. We're talking about no turnover.
You know, sort of help that as much as he can.
And don't think that Kobe and Phil Jackson are part of this game. That's a good thing to do with it.
That's what you call two mid-range gods, bro. Jordan, the mid-range god. Kobe, the mid-range Jesus.
In the second half, and now all that Kobe Bryant, he's got 19 points.
He's really played a spectacular game. He's figured out the game, what he needed to do as the game has gone along. You got to give Phil Jackson a lot of credit for the intensity that this team is playing with as well.
He's got 20.
Well, when you look at this, I mean, Michael still, I mean, we can talk about his age all we want to. You know, this is a guy 39 years old, you know, who's very capable of playing against much younger players.
Right. With a finger. Oh, what a move by Kobe Bryant. Another prop taking the rebound. Kobe Bryant with the points to find two.
Kobe gets the ball at the top of the key, and he's just isolated out top. If anybody comes, he can find it for wide open like he's been doing. He's been dishing off. There, the lane is wide open, and it's just one-on-one. Tyler.
Greatest testimony to the Wizards is that the Lakers are happy to be that they beat the Wizards tonight. And I think that that is the biggest indication of how far the Wizards have come in their franchise. Who's very capable of playing against much younger players.
Right. With a fair. Oh, what a move by Kobe!
That's basically when you knew it was over. You know what I'm saying?
Be alive. Outside. This is a way outside.
I'll let you go to the strategic plans of the rules. And I need to ask where you're going. Before I finish this thing.
And that's one more for the road, bro. This has been Who Is Hendo with another video, man. I hope y'all like it. I'm sorry. I was moving around the video. I'm just kind of strapped from time. But had to get this done. This has been Who Is Hendo with another video. I'm out.